Hi, I'm Ann from the Chocolate Bells. I'm going to show you how to make these neat brains. They're great for Halloween, nice little gag type gift. Last year I had a man that we were making these for that was going to school to become a brain surgeon. So class of with the little brain in it was really nice. Okay, over here I have the mold. It's got four on it. And again, I have my melted chocolate in the squeeze bottle. And this is so simple. Squeeze it in. There you go. Look at how quick this goes. And by the way, when you're making the chocolate should be warm to the touch, never hot. It's never hot. You can hold this in your hand comfortably. If you're burning your hand, you're burning your candy. You don't want to get it too hot. And also when it comes out, you'll see it has a nice smooth finish on it when it's nice and warm when it goes in the freezer. And you always harden in the freezer or the refrigerator. You never harden at room temperature. Okay, over here I have one that's completed. It was in the freezer for about 7 to 10 minutes. I'm going to take and turn that over. Here it pops right out. This is one of the easy ones to come out. And again, I'm going to take my dust, which I put to the side. And I'm going to paint some of them. This one, I only go over it lightly. Look at this. Just take that and go over. It doesn't have to be heavy because it's a textured piece. And if you just get the highlights, the little squigglies in the brain, look at how neat that looks. I'm going to do down here the stem. And I have some silver, new silver that I use. You could use white pearl too. Just do that. Look at that. It shows up. Everybody's going to wonder how you made these. It's so simple. And a little bit of this luster dust goes a very, very long way. If you take and you use too much, you're just going to be wasting it. You just take and always put something down so that you can, if you're going to have excess, put something down so that if you drop any, you can save it, put it back in your little vial. And they're pretty inexpensive for the amount of product you get out of it. Let's just do a little down there. And I did one before with a little gold. Let's do that one gold. Just spread it all on top. Now see that little bit that fell off? We could always save that if I had a piece of wax paper down, but I just have it on my little mat. But I didn't waste a lot, just a little bit. Look at that. So easy, simple. You can put these in a little bag. You know, tie a little orange ribbon on it. Great for Halloween. Kids are going to love it. Your friends are going to love it. I hope you all enjoy your Halloween. Have a great day. Thanks again. Take care. Bye.